I win, I did fight. Bye! Just so you understand, our week's same exercises, but our week's kind of rotated. So I'm still on week one, which is 5 reps every set I do. Mike's on week 2, which is 3 reps. Because of the way we are starting to work, our weights are very, very similar. So Mike's cycles are a couple behind mine. This is my week 1 weights, which are 85% of the trainer mats. Say it's about to be 2 weights, which is 90% of the training back, so that weighs in for 3, so I'm smashed out of 5 or something. Second warm-up set for Mike, 3 reps. Nice tight setup. Want it, bud?
first?
105. 105 on the bench. 5 or more, 3 or more for you. So second set of deadlift now, 165 for 5. We'll try and pull this belt less with double overhand grip. And then use the belt and a reverse grip on the last set.
Come on, 5 push up reps. Come on,
come on, baby. Come on.
Hold it. Hold it.
I was like, oh,
I'm cramping it. My tricep cramped up on the last rep, which is why I let go. Oh, just so we're clear on that, right? I haven't got a super sight wish. Let me down. Unbelievable.
So that's my main lifts done. My deadlift, my bench press. I'm moving on to my assistant stuff now. Alison's finished his bench and his deadlift. He's now going into the into back squats. We're going to film some of that. When you're ready, mate. Now, nice and strong. Not overthink it. Core tight, Alistair. Up, lovely. Up, nice one.
So Mike's doing barbell rows the way they're supposed to be done. With dead stop every time. Allows for a proper reset between each reps.
Set
to
six.
Same idea as the deadlift. There's Mike belting up, ready to go for his single arm press. Belt for you on a deadlift and squat, mate.
It's not a roll, baby.
Force and variation to pressing. Huge amount of core stability going on there, so you don't twist sideways. Try and remain square from the neck down. Driving up strong. Shoulder shrugs up to the ears, he locks out.
Open to go.
Lovely.
Nice and tight, Alex, nice. Come on, come on, come on.
Come on! Too much talking, not enough lifting. What's your goal time?
Hello. Absolutely gassed already. Hard session today.
Come on.
My hip flexors and quads are burning. I'm pretty much done by now. Keep going, Al, come on. My quads and hips are fried.
And your legs.
You're there.